you can directly connect a USB flash drive on an Android smartphone using a cable called USB OTG. It's me again, Matt, or TechInsight of thebigpc.com. I'll show you a quick video on how to connect a USB flash drive on an Android smartphone. Okay, so this is the USB OTG. It's an abbreviation for USB on the go. So this is very useful when connecting a flash drive directly into a smartphone for the purpose of transferring files from the smartphone to a USB and vice versa, from the flash drive to the smartphone. So as you can see, its tip is the micro USB, and this one is the regular USB where you can connect a regular flash drive. By the way, aside from connecting a USB flash drive, you can also, if your device supports it, you can connect a keyboard or a mouse. Okay, so in this video, I'll be showing you on how to use it using a flash drive, so you can copy files from the smartphone to the flash drive. Okay, so first, very simple. You just have to connect it to your smartphone. Okay, and connect the flash drive. So it's very simple. It's just like connecting a flash drive on your PC. It will be automatically recognized as a external device. As you can see, the My Files opened in my smartphone, and if I browse in to all files, it would detect three folders, including my the one which is named as USB drive A. So here you can copy and paste files from your smartphone to your flash drive, so you can free up space on your smartphone. So this is very useful. Like in my case, I frequently download music and movies from my smartphone. So at the end of the day, I have to free up space on my smartphone, so I have to move it either in my PC or into a flash drive. So let me show you how to paste the files from my smartphone to the flash drive. I'll select my memory card, and here, video. So I'll be selecting a movie that I have recently downloaded. So this one, Breathe In, and Man of Steel. Okay, and there, I'll choose copy. And going back to USB drive A, which is my flash drive, I'll just choose paste here. Okay, so there you go. It's copying now. My flash drive is blinking. That means it's already copying files. So there you go. This is a very useful cable, so you can directly connect a flash drive to your smartphone. So please hit the like button, or put down your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can get updates on my videos that I'm regularly uploading every week. Thank you.